thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is two little Dutch braids right along the hairline, kind of like a headband. So I really hope you enjoy today's video. If you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe down below and let's get started. With my part slightly off center, I'm going to start by picking up a small section on the left side of the part and divide it into three smaller sections. And for the Dutch braid, I'm going to first cross the right strand under the middle and then cross the left strand under the middle. Now I'm crossing the right strand under the middle, picking up a new section close to the braid and crossing it under and into the middle strand. Then I'm crossing the left strand under the middle and then adding a new section into the braid. And I'm just going to continue crossing the side strands under the middle strand while bringing new sections into the braid. And the trick here is to keep the braid as close to the hairline as possible while bringing in small sections to the back side of the braid so the hair from the top of the head falls close to the braid. And I'm just going to continue the braid straight down towards my left ear. Once I've brought in hair from the top of my ear, I'm going to stop adding in new sections and just continue the braid a little further down and then cross two bobby pins over the bottom so it doesn't unravel. Now I'm going to create an identical braid on the right side of my head, so I'm picking up a section near the part line, dividing it into three smaller sections, and I'm going to cross the side strands under the middle strand while adding new sections into the braid, keeping it as close to the hairline as possible, bringing in small sections to the back of the head so the hair from the top of my head falls down close to the braid. Then once the braid reaches my ear, I'm going to stop adding in new sections and just braid the hair a little further down and then cross two bobby pins over the bottom. Next, I'm going to clip up all of the hair above my ears, take both braids and bring them together at the back of my head, and then using a clear elastic band, I'm going to tie them together, remove the bobby pins from the ends of the braids, and this will help the braids stay in place all day long and you won't need to worry about readjusting any bobby pins. So then I'm just going to let down the rest of my hair and that will help hide the end of the braids.
So that wraps up today's tutorial. Be sure to let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comment section. And of course, if you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here. Then my videos will show up in your subscription feed. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.